Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Two volcanoes have hit the headlines over the past month as they have caused devastation for millions of people. But is the volcano in Guatemala linked to the eruption in Hawaii? Guatemala's Fuego volcano spewed lava, black smoke, and ash 5 miles into the sky on Sunday. At least 25 people, including 3 children, have been killed in the volcano's second eruption of the year. The volcano, which is located 25 miles southwest of the capital Guatemala City, has also injured at least 300 people. A river of lava rocks changed course towards El Rodeo, and ash killed people inside their homes. A staff member of the country's National Disaster Management Agency, CONRED, also died. The volcano is located within the Ring of Fire, a chain of volcanic and seismic activity stretching 25,000 miles in the basin of the Pacific Ocean. The year 2018 has already seen the eruption of the Cleveland volcano in the Aleutian Isles, Mount Mayon in the Philippines and most recently Kilauea in Hawaii. However, the Kilauea volcano is not generally considered to be a part of the ring. The Ring of Fire is made up of volcanoes that sit on tectonic plates, along the horseshoe. Hawaii is in the middle of the horseshoe, so it is not part of the Ring of Fire. Volcanic activity in Hawaii is also not caused by tectonic plates but by hot spots instead. The Kilauea volcano on Hawaii's Big Island has been wreaking havoc since May 3. More than 80 homes and structures have been destroyed by lava flows over the past month. In the last 24 hours, more than 500 earthquakes have occurred in the summit area of Kilauea. One earthquake reached a magnitude of 5.5 at a depth of 1.14 kilometers and 5 kilometers southwest of Kilauea, near Crater Rim Drive, Pahoa, according to U.S. Geological Survey. It is the largest earthquake to hit the island since a 6.9 earthquake rocked Hawaii on May 4, near the volcano. No deaths have been reported.